This wrestler stands 5'11", weighing in 170 pounds. He holds an all-entry professional record representing the MMA Lab, fighting out of Lincoln, Nebraska, Ben Goodwin. His opponent across the cage, fighting out of the Nebraska Lab red corner, is a freestyle fighter, sitting 6'2", weighing in 169.6 pounds. Tonight, he's making his long-awaited professional debut, representing Skywalker One-on-One Boxing Academy and Skyport Brazilian.
Got some good reach with those high kicks.
Oh.
Does a good job spinning that takedown off.
Yeah, he did. Oh, catch a finger?
No, I think that was a low blow.
Oh.
I'm surprised MAI tried to take him down. I wouldn't think that he was, that would have been his game plan, but. I guess he feels confident this fight taking place anyway.
Blocking those kicks.
Oh, that was a good straight right by Ben.
Oh.
Good takedown. Good reaction there.
Got a hook in.
MIA is trying to take the back right now. Ben needs to get his right elbow across MIA's body to square back up with him. Don't be surprised if you see an explosive spin here.
Looks like he's letting it go.
Yeah, it looks like Goodwin looks like he's fighting hands right now. Goodwin spun in the opposite direction I thought he had spun in. Now he has to work. Kind of has to work himself back to the. He had his elbow in a little bit. Now he has it back again. Maya's doing a good job of throwing short punches here up against the cage. And some foot stomps. There it is. There's the spin.
Yeah. 1 minute left in the first round.
MIA is doing a really good job using kicks low, high, mid, making it hard for Goodwin to know where they're going.
Another good one.
Yeah, he throws them real unsuspecting, and he changes the direction in which they're going to go. That's a good hook. A good one.
Oh,
slip.
Matt is slippery.
Goodwin's jumping on a guillotine. He let it go, though.
Big knee. Oh.
Beautiful knee by MIA right at the end of the round.
Wow. Little stare down there at the end of that round.
Take another look at that.
Our next event is Season's Meetings at Lincoln, Nebraska, the Pinnacle Bank Arena, December 8th. Come and check out the amateur main event for the Amateur Flyweight Championship, Mike Deason versus Vu Dinh. We'll see you December 8th at the Lincoln Pinnacle Bank Arena for Season's Meetings 2023.
Yeah, that was clean right on the chin. I think Ben got his glove in between it, but it's still. I think if that round doesn't end by time right there, might be looking at the end of a fight. We'll see how he responds coming out of his corner. Something to defend himself more than this. I think he's saying that he got eye poked right there, right before they exchanged. My eyes got him flattened out. Ben's not in a good spot. Landing those short elbows. He's really been in control this entire fight.
He's giving up the back. Yep.
Wow. That's it. MIA by rear naked choke.
Once that started to go downhill, that went quick.
I'd like to see the replay right before, or right at the beginning of this exchange, before they went to the ground.
Yeah, it didn't look like there was a significant strike to that side, but immediately he was covering that eye, so.
Gentlemen, referee Bryce Deere calls the stop. this fight. 1 minute, 26 seconds into the second round, declaring a winner by tap out. It appeared naked choke. Am I Yahh the second? Second, no stranger to the winner's circle, man. Have you never lost yet? Have you lost it all yet, man? Congratulations on a great career, a great start to your professional career. Well done. Give us your thoughts on this fight with Ben Goodwin.
Hey, it feels really good, you know. This is my, I'm officially a pro athlete, you know. That's pretty awesome. I'll be with this ass. Definitely active, you know, I'm gonna take advantage of the opportunity like this. Really, you know, see how far I can take this. I can take it pretty hard if I take it serious.
Well done there, and a very dominant finish there in the second round. Anybody you'd like to thank out here tonight to make this professional debuts happen?
Yeah, a lot of people. You know, I want to thank God first. Thank, you know, my whole team, my family, my friends. You know, I broke the record for Dynasty for some of the most tickets, so shout out to everyone that bought tickets. You know, I appreciate you guys. And I also want to say something. You know, somebody called me out earlier. You know, I already beat up Isaiah in the amateur ranks. Does it all three rounds. If he wants to come up and fight me as a pro, let's do it.
Well done. I think we all know who you're talking about. Well, congratulations on a very, very well done professional debut here tonight. Omaha, Nebraska, make some noise for him.